How to open your Snap account in another mobile. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back again with a new video. So without any delay, let's get into it. For that, firstly open Snapchat application. Log in with your account details. Click on your profile icon at the top left corner and go to setting. In setting, scroll below and go to two-factor authentication. After that, in the device from which you want to log out, cross it out. Then after, at the top, you will see the option which is toggled on for your two-step verification. Simply click on it and disable it. Here I have toggled on the feature of SMS, so I will simply disable that option. Now once this two-step verification has been disabled, whenever you try to enter your login detail in another device, you will be able to log in without any disruption. So that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for such tutorial. Thank you for watching till the end.